advice for younger players is to be fearless and not worry about what other people may be thinking, just to try new things.
The only way you'll become better is dedicating yourself fully to practice, to playing, to being there fully mentally and physically.
Gets it done, and the USA lead by 2 sets to nothing.